The 40,000 fans in attendance appreciate what they've seen, two gallant sportsmen battling head-to-head for the most coveted title in the game. Scott Simpson and Payne Stewart. They started the day tied for the lead, and they're separated by only one stroke as they come to the green at the 72nd hole. But no. He'll have that three-footer left for a bogey. And Stewart with a five-footer to tie for the lead. Oh, boy, a smooth stroke under the toughest of conditions. Payne Stewart has made 12 straight pars in the cauldron of the fourth round of the U.S. Open. But now he must wait for Scott to decide his fate. Short, but not easy. A Simpson miss means a Stewart victory. But Scott runs in the three-footer for a bogey that leaves the two combatants right where they started the day. Tied for the lead in the U.S. Open at 6 under par. And now the rest of the field has departed. But Scott and Payne will have an 18-hole playoff on the newly heralded Hazeltine and its signature hole. Stewart has the honor and the momentum at 17. He likes that one. And well, he should. Safely on, and the pressure now shifts to Scott Simpson.
Birdie time!
No, you can see from Scott's reaction, it is hardly birdie time. He has found the water. A bogey would be a great score on this hole right now. Scott has a very difficult pitch over the water. Beautifully done, though. Could hardly have placed it on the green much better than that. Really a terrific recovery shot. And he has it. But he'll still trail by at least one stroke going to 18. Payne left his first putt short. Now this for par. It's good. And we move to 18. Where Payne Stewart has a one iron playing it safe off the tee. Safe? Well, hardly. That shot is not what he had in mind. Into the bunker. Can Scott take advantage of the opening? No. Nope. That is headed for the same bunker. Oh, but it came out of the bunker. That's a bad break coming into that heavy rough. Well struck. Not a bad shot at all. It's not on the putting surface, but that's sitting up in the second cut around the green. Payne has done his job. And it's on its way. A 7-iron. Looks right on line. That's a good shot. Coming towards the hole, but took that big bounce and rolls all the way to the back fringe. Just couldn't spin it out of that heavy rough. Tough break. A good one. But not a gimme by anyone's standards. About 4 feet to the hole. It's a possible victory. Scott Simpson will have to chip this one. And he was playing to make it, not get it close, and he's rolled it a good 8 to 10 feet by the hole. Just slid off for the last few inches, and Payne Stewart can breathe a little easier. Payne Stewart now 4 feet from his first U.S. Open title and 2 shots to get it in the hole. Played like a champion, one is all he will need. Payne Stewart's dream has come true. He's the 1991 U.S. Open champion.